Yes, when carbon combines with oxygen, it forms a compound called carbon dioxide CO2. This occurs through a process called combustion, where carbon-containing substances react with oxygen in the presence of heat or fire. Carbon dioxide is a gas that is naturally present in the Earth's atmosphere and is essential for maintaining the balance of gases. It is also produced through various human activities, such as burning fossil fuels and deforestation.